Sejam bem-vindos a mais uma aula do EnglishOK.com.br. Para ler o vídeo e ver fotos, clique no link da descrição. Aprenda data em inglês em 10 frases com pronúncia. Pessoal, data em inglês é date. No plural, a palavra date muda para dates. Agora veja 10 frases com a palavra data em inglês e não se esqueça de repetir elas depois de mim. Today's date is my birthday. Today's date is my birthday. What date do you want to travel? What date do you want to travel? We didn't choose that date. We didn't choose that date. Those dates are very weird. Those dates are very weird. I want to buy a car this date. I want to buy a car this date. That date was very unique. That date was very unique. There are dates that everyone remembers. There are dates that everyone remembers. That date is my favorite. That date is my favorite. This date you'll start your work. This date you'll start your work. So they said that I start to work with you guys this date. So they said that I start to work with you guys this date.